To kind of put a frame on this for everybody, the Capital Region is projected to, between 2009 and 2018-19, to decrease 8%, and that's about a little bit over 1,000 students. So that'll kind of give you an idea of what the projections are.
Of America's workforce has no degree of any kind. This comes at the same time that the Center for Workforce Education in Georgetown says that any new job being created today, the likelihood of it requiring more than post-secondary education is extremely high.